still, it's always good to worship our God together. So tell me, my friends, who is good? That's right, God is good. God's love for us is so special and so good. So sing this with me, my friends. God is so good. God is so good. God is so good. He's so good to me. We can always say thank you, God, by singing and saying thank you, God. So now, my friends, let's all stand up together. Let's start our worship with the Bible pledge. Make a Bible hands. Salute. Pledge. I pledge allegiance to the Bible, God's holy word. I'll make it a lamp unto my feet, a light unto my path, and will hide its words in my heart, that I might not sin against God. Amen. Now, let's sing our BIBLE song. Pretend you're open up your Bible. The BIBLE, yes, that's the book for me. I'll stand alone on the word I've got. The BIBLE, Bible. The BIBLE, I'll take it on with me. I'll read and pray and then obey the BIBLE Bible. Woohoo! I'm so thankful for God's word. It gives us guidance and direction, and it tells us how much God loves us, how much Jesus loves us. Awesome. Now, let's practice our memory verse. Do you remember that? Give thanks to the Lord, for He is good. Psalm 107:1. Let's do it again. Give thanks to the Lord, for He is good. Psalm 107:1. Awesome, my friends. Now, are you ready to count down 10 to 1? Then Mr. Paul will be with us to share today's story from the Bible. Ready?
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Hey guys, it's Bible Story Paul here with you again, and so glad you're with us. In today's episode, we're going to talk about a real true story about a big wall and a man named Nehemiah and how he wanted to rebuild the wall. Now, today we have a guest with us, my son Elijah. Say hi, Elijah.
Hi.
Woohoo, hi. Yeah.
And Elijah's joining us, and he's going to listen to the story with you. So, okay, friends, let's go back to the real story. So, a long, long time ago, there was a city named Jerusalem. And they built a very, very big wall, bigger than your house, bigger than your neighborhood, bigger than your city. And it was so, so big. But then one day the wall broke down and there were lots and lots of holes in the wall. Now, friends, why do we usually build a wall? We build a wall because we want to stay safe inside the wall. And that's why they built the wall. But the wall was no longer there. And so all the animals and the enemies can come inside. And one day, Nehemiah, he was living a very far, a long distance away. And he heard about that his city's wall was broken down to the ground. And he was very, very, very sad. Now, friends, you know what it feels like to be sad. Can I see your sad face? Make a sad face. Oh, Elijah, that's your sad face? Yes, my sad face. Friends, wait, let me see your sad face. Well, Nehemiah was very, very sad. But you know what? He determined that he was going to do something about it. And he was going to go rebuild that wall. Okay, well, that's great. So, friends, before we go another step further, What I want to do is I want us to understand today's Bible verse. It comes out of Psalms 107, verse 1. And in that it says, "Oh, give thanks to the Lord, for he is good, for his steadfast love endures forever." God is good. He is always good. And now Nehemiah, he wants to build the wall, but he's only one person. He needs some help. Where do we go for our help, friends? Where do you go for help, Elijah?
God.
God. And God helped Nehemiah find some friends to help build that back this wall. All right. So, friends, when Nehemiah went to pray to God, God helped him with some friends. And some friends came. Now, friends, I want you to pretend with me you're going to rebuild this wall. So Nehemiah prayed, and a lot of friends came to help, and they gathered up the stones. And the friends over there, they went and they helped build the wall on the left side. Now, Elijah, you're the left side of the wall, so go ahead and pretend that you are building the wall. What would you do if you were building the wall?
Put bricks back together.
So the friends over there built the wall, and then the friends over there in the center, they built the wall, and they got the bricks. And then the friends came from over there, and they helped build the wall, and they found all the bricks, and then they built the wall. Well, lots of people came to build the wall, and Nehemiah's prayer was answered. Now, friends, they kept on building and building this wall, and soon enough, all the holes got repaired. They kept on building and building and building until, freeze! What happened? Until one day, they realized that the whole entire wall was finished. There were no more holes. Well, Nehemiah realized that everything was finished, and what did he do? He gave thanks to the Lord. He gave thanks to the Lord because God helps him out and gives him friends. Well, children, the bottom line is that God is good, and he gave Nehemiah all the friends that he needed to help build the wall. So when you are needing help, just pray to God. God will bring you friends too, and they will help build your wall, whatever wall that is in your life, okay? So let's give thanks to God. Let's give thanks to this Bible story and Nehemiah, what he teaches us today, which is God is good. He gives us friends to help us. Okay? Okay. Well, did you enjoy that story, Elijah?
Yeah,
that was a good story.
Can you show me your thumbs up?
Yeah.
Woohoo. So Elijah, tell me, who is good?
God.
God is good.
Yay.
Yes. Thank you, Mr. Paul.
Yes.
He will lead us in prayer.
That's right. So let's pray, everyone. Lord, we want to thank you for helping us all the time. And we understand, God, that through this Bible story with Nehemiah and this example with the wall of Jerusalem, that nothing is impossible. And when we have to do something by ourselves and we need help, we know, Lord, that you will help us if we just ask for your help. So, Lord, my prayer to everyone that's listening today is that when you need help, that you pray to God for help, because God is going to answer your prayer. And so, Lord, thank you for this day. Thank you for Nehemiah. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
All right, friends. You have a great week this week. We'll see you next week on Bible Story. Bye.
So, my friends, do you remember Miss Soyeon's thankful tree? I made this for especially this month to remember God is good. And I have been putting all my thank you notes to God as a leaves. And today, thinking of Nehemiah's story, I want to especially think of two people in my life that God sent. They are my daughters, Claire and Kaylin. They are great helpers. Like yesterday, Claire, helped in a great way to pick up my husband from his workplace when he all of a sudden got sick and brought him home. And also Kaylin, wow. Well, for this Big Fish Worship recording and editing and cutting papers and preparation for many things for ministry. Kaylin is such a great help. So I'm so thankful for thinking of people like my daughters that God has given me in my life. So I'm so thankful. And these are all great reminder of who is good? God is good. So how about your thankful tree? Is it now filling up with a lot of thank you note? I hope so, my friends. So remember, who is good? God is good. See you next time.